Join me today on Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire when we go through the forest to find more shields and unlock new stages. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Harry Potter. So, we're continuing on. Before we go on, we need more shields. So, we're just gonna go with the... first stage where we haven't collected all of the shields, which is the Forbidden Forest. Probably only got one here. One of the extra ones. Alright, great. Ron. Since he has the least beams. Okay, these just give me extra beans. But as I was saying, we need to collect more shields. Before we go on. So, I think we need... next one here. I think I've already picked up the one that was over there, but...
out!
Why can't I... pull them? Maybe because I've already gotten the shield over there, so... let's see what's over here.
Ow!
Oi, 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 oi!
Oh, shitty!
What am I aiming at?
Oh,
technically, it's what is Ron aiming at? Doink. There we go. We should be able to get through here.
Out! Ow!
Really?
Ow! Yeah!
There we go. What do we have over here? There's another shield, and we need shields down here, but...
inflation!
First... okay.
Axiom!
That went well. Oh, okay, we can go up there. But if I pick this up, we're gonna go up. Okay. Out, but that doesn't matter. You can just run back there like really quick and hopefully get another one. All right, first.
Keep going!
Alright, fine. And yes, we're gonna need to take care of these. Sooner or later. Come on, guys, run! Right, up here. Herbivicus our way up that plant where we were.
Can't they retract it?
Just to get rid of these. Hopefully both. Yes. Got them. Or at least enough to get through here. You ouch me. Woo! That was close. No, I managed to hit another. Clink. Oh, so that's why it kept on bouncing. I got the bouncy hex on Ron.
Amphibicus.
Oh, come on, you've got to be kidding me.
Vermiculus.
I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. Make it too long for you guys. So, in the meantime, don't forget to like and subscribe, comment on the videos, and I'll be joining you guys in the next one where we pick up some more shields.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching our video. We really appreciate your support. In the meantime, don't forget to like and comment on it, subscribe to our channel, and check out these other thumbnails to go to our other videos, our playlists, and check those out as well. We really appreciate all the support from you guys, and I hope you keep enjoying our videos. So, that's gonna be all from my side, and I'm gonna be seeing you guys in the next one.